usually you see anger is, let's say, the, because of the troublemaker. So the antidote of anger is compassion. Compassion, not just religious matter. It's, as I mentioned earlier, hygiene of emotion. So my number one commitment is try to share more people the importance of our inner value, compassion, that we learned from our mother right from the beginning.